Hey, Jeffy, what are you doing?
Oh, I'm doing nothing. I'm just drawing a picture of me killing green beans. Because I hate green beans.
Wow, that's such a cool drawing, Jeffy. You're really good at drawing.
Thanks, Junior. I'm artistic, just like my daddy.
Artistic? Don't you mean artistic?
Yeah, Junior, that's what I said. Artistic. My daddy was really good at drawing and painting. He was an artist.
He was an artist? That's so cool! Do you think you can draw me?
I'm sure, Junior. Come on, let me get some paper.
Okay.
It's gonna be so cool if it's so very still, Junior.
Okay.
It's done! What do you think about that, Junior?
Whoa, Jeffy, that looks just like me!
Yeah, Junior, I told you I was artistic.
Oh, I really wish I was good at drawing like you are.
Well, Junior, why don't you try drawing me?
What, try drawing you?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I guess I could try. It's not the turn I was good as yours, though.
Junior, it can't be that bad.
Okay, where's the pencil? I gotta draw it first. And then color it. Where's the pencil at?
Oh, Junior, I know where a pencil is.
Where? In your nose?
Uh-huh.
You want me to use that one?
Yeah, Junior. Oh, let me get it out for you.
Okay, I guess I'll use it.
Here you go, Junior.
What? Ew, what's that green stuff on it?
Burgers.
Okay, I guess I'll... it's so gross. Alright, I need a piece of paper. Get that. Alright, what pose are you gonna be in?
Mm-hmm.
That one?
Mm-hmm.
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, her voice still. Mm-hmm. Oh, that. Mm-hmm. Okay, almost done, and done. All right, Jeffy, what do you think about that?
Wow, Junior, that's really cool. Are you sure you're not artistic? Because that looks really awesome.
I mean, I don't think I'm artistic. I mean, I could, but I don't think it looks that good.
Well, Junior, I know what good is, and that's good, Junior. If it wasn't good, when I say this, don't do a pencil thought. Junior, is that me?
Jeffy, that's the drawing that was on the paper. That's my drawing.
Why did it come to life, Junior?
I don't know. You said doodle doodle pencil thought, then he came off the piece of paper. He's not even on the paper anymore. Hey, drawing, can you talk?
Wait, what are you doing, Junior?
I don't know, but wait, why would the drawing come to life? Does it have something to do with the pencil that was in your nose?
I don't know, Junior.
Wait, so I'm gonna try drawing something else. If it comes to life after you say doodle doodle pencil fart, then we'll know that we can make our drawings come to life.
Okay, Junior, I'll try something.
Okay, let me try.
When are we ever going to do anything besides watch TV?
When are we taking clothes off?
What?
Wait, baby, I'm trying to watch TV. Stop bothering me. Jeffy, stop bothering me. I'm trying to watch TV.
What doing?
Jeffy, I said I'm trying to watch TV. Do not bother me.
Okay, maybe. Tap on my head.
Jeffy, that's really nice, but I'm trying to watch TV. Jeffy, if you keep bothering me, I'm going to put you in timeout, okay?
Why?
Because you're being bad, you're bothering me. So if you keep bothering me, I'm going to put you in timeout. So leave. Leave. Yeah. Keep bothering me. I don't want anyone to bother me. I just want to watch TV.
Junior, what's that?
Oh, it's my old imaginary friend Gumbo. He died and I want him to come back to life.
Well, do a pencil fart.
Gumbo! Gumbo, you're back to life!
Junior, what is that supposed to be?
I don't know, I just run down, imagine him, but now he's back, Gumbo, I missed you so much!
Oh, that's cool, Junior. I want to draw something so I can come back to life.
Okay, here, use a piece of paper, you have to use your pencil. Gumbo, I think you're on the pencil. Yeah, there it is, get the pencil. Alright, now start drawing something.
Oh, Gumbo, I missed you so much! It's done!
Whoa, Jeffy, what's that supposed to be?
It's a piggy!
Somewhere. That's it, Jeffy. I said, if you can't bother me, you're going to timeout. So now you're going to timeout.
When the fuck did you say that, bitch?
Like 5 minutes ago when you came in here, I said, do not bother me again. If you bother me again, you're going to timeout. So now you're going to timeout.
Are you fucking high, Daddy? You never said that shit to me.
Jeffy, Mario said if you bothered him one more time, you would go into timeout.
So now we're going into timeout for bothering me.
You two both must be fucking high! Because I was in my fucking room drawing a picture of a pinky, and then he jumped up and hopped off the fucking page!
Tell me that happened, Jeffy, and now you're going to timeout for 5 minutes!
So fuck you in your 5 minutes! I'm innocent, bitch! Dude, this is her shit!
Jeffy, I want you to look at the corner for 5 minutes!
And what the fuck's the corner gonna do?
It's gonna teach you discipline,
Jeffy!
Corner.
Dad, this ain't teaching me crap!
Hey, look at the corner!
I got a fucking piggy to catch, bitch!
But there is no piggy, Jeffy! Look
at the fucking, you're gonna tell me that! Look at the... I saw the goddamn piggy! I bought the fucking paper!
Look at the corner, Jeffy!
God, the best day is a fucking whore! Mommy's a whore, too!
I just don't know what's wrong with him. I don't know why you don't listen.
Well, Mario, you did warn him that if he bothered you again, you would put him in timeout.
Well, he bothered me again.
Mm-hmm. I just don't know where he gets his language from.
I know, he always has to curse, and I think he learned it from his mother's woman.
Yeah, she was pretty trashy. Yeah. It just wasn't a good environment for her.
Fucking assholes not believing me about the goddamn piggy. I saw a fucking piggy. The piggy! I'm gonna get you, piggy! I'm gonna get you, piggy!
Jeffy, I said stay in the corner!
But dang, the piggy was right!
There is no piggy, Jeffy! No!
Your room, Jeffy. Yes, you're going to your room.
Fuck you, Daddy! But Daddy, I wanna go to bed yet!
You don't have to go to bed, Jeffy. You just have to stay in the crib all night because now you're grounded.
I don't even know why the fuck I'm grounded, Daddy!
You know why you're grounded, Jeffy. You know exactly what you did.
No, the fuck I don't! You get back here and talk to me like a man, bitch!
Well, no, you're gonna stay in that crib all night, Jeffy. You're grounded. You know exactly what you did.
No, fuck you, Daddy!
Shut up and just be quiet!
No, Dad, it's a fucking piggy and you know it!
Shut up, Jeffy!
Fuck you!
Alright, Gumball, you ready for some cookies and milk?
Really?
No. Yeah, grab a cookie, grab a cookie.
No.
You like cookies?
Yes!
What? Drawing Jeffy? You want some cookies? Gumball, you don't want him to have a cookie?
No.
But Gumball, you have to share.
No.
Gumball, don't be like that. Can you have your milk?
No. Milk?
Come on, Gumball, we can have your milk.
No.
You can have the milk. I'll get you some more milk. I'll get you some milk. I was too harsh on Jeffy.
Well, you did yell at him a lot, Mario.
Yeah, I guess I did. I mean, I might unground him.
Jeffy!
What? Apparently not harsh enough. Oh my gosh.
Jeffy! Jeffy! I said stay in your room! What the fuck are you talking about, Dad? I've been in here all the time!
Jeffy, don't lie to me.
You left the phone now, you're double grounded.
That's right!
Because you left the room, Jeffy!
No, the fuck I do, baby! The whole goddamn time!
Jeffy, don't act like you didn't walk past the room and say mayonnaise to me.
Mayonnaise, bitch!
Yeah, mayonnaise!
Say fucking mayonnaise! Are you fucking high?
Jeffy, now you're double grounded, and also no more TV.
Look, you're fucking delusional as fuck, Daddy! Get the fuck back here! Or I'm gonna crack your fucking smoke on my side!
Jeffy, shut up, and you're gonna be in your room forever! Do not leave your room again!
I'm gonna get to the bottom of this, and I'm gonna come and beat the shit out of you, Daddy!
I'm not in the mood for this stuff today.
Mario, why is Jeffy acting so bad today?
I don't know, he's acting worse than normal.
It all started with that stupid pig!
You're right, the pig! I don't know why he brought a pig! There is no pig! Is that a pig?
That, That's a pig, Mario. Jeffy was telling the truth.
That's why he was getting so mad when I said there was no pig. I'll go talk to him.
So why are you assholes, Mark?
Well, we wanted to apologize.
Oh, you wanted to apologize? I'm dying to know. For what?
We saw the pig.
Oh, you saw the piggy! Ding, 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 ding! Jeffy was right! Great!
Yeah, you're right.
We're sorry,
Jeffy, for grounding
you.
Well, holy shit! I need at least $20 before I accept that bullshit apology!
Can you go on my wallet and see if I have $20? I'm sorry, Jeffy, I really want...
All you had was a $100 bill, Mario.
It smells like I forgive you!
Okay, Jeffy, we're even. I'm sorry for grounding you.
Oh, and one more thing, guy?
What?
Just a little something for the road and for your trouble. Take that and suffer it, Daddy.
What? I mean, I wasn't the wrong. I did ground it for no reason.
Yeah.
Bad slippers.
Hey, Jeffy. I've got something for you. It's a piece of paper.
Give me three.
All right, you see it. That is where you came from.
He's on the piece of paper. It actually worked. He's stuck in the paper.
There's only one thing to do with this. Look, you're never coming right ever again.